She's underway.
Some technique to the all-star, to the three-point contest in terms of not only getting into a rhythm, but you know you have to get there quickly. As soon as you see a couple go through, it makes it a lot easier to take the next ones.
Remember, the money ball is worth two, so this delivery adds two more to the board. This rack, an all money ball rack. These competitors could choose where they wanted it. Quigley chose straight on. Just one for four now, two for five in the money ball rack. 11 thus far for Quigley.
Allie Quigley has participated in a few of these overseas. She said she won the competition in the Polish League a few years ago. She said it's not quite the competition you're seeing here today, though.
Allie Quigley getting hot at the back end of this. Can she hit the money ball to end it? She does. A strong finish from Allie Quigley and a nice opening score of 20. Here comes Quigley. She always looks so calm, Rebecca.
Yeah, her demeanor never changes.
But as you talked about, you shoot more and more, those arms get tired.
But I mean, it's a lot easier when you have just perfect form on your shot, and both she and Sugar Rogers have it.
And Quigley's showing it off. 10 already. She is locked in. Allie Quigley with 14 and two racks left, including the all money ball rack here. Three for three on it. Four for four. Oh, couldn't get them all. Quigley is lighting it up. How about the fun and money ball? She got it. The final money ball is in for Allie Quigley.